got it?
Yeah.
I think they won't go.
Yeah, just put the tallest person at the
corner.
Yeah,
you
feel
good. I'm going to send it.
I don't particularly like it there, but
all right. I'm going to send it. I want this game. I want this game too. Please tell that one's lap. I think we're going to start with the F1. If you are. You've left us online. Your time clock will start. You may be doing heads up for CT1, but everything else is a little too big to really do it. I got John in my time for a little bit of time. Thank you guys. Not a fraction of a tenth of a second to the team chief on time as you can. You guys are going to have to F1 fast here. One minute down and 4-2 go. We got Matt Groth out front at 34.507. Then we got Billy May in the 2-1, 34.508. Chips in the 3-1, 15.503. And Mike in the 4-1, 28.506. Hot lap going to go to Billy, 8.7 early on in the race. Matt Groth is running 8.9. Chips is 8.8. So, Matt currently has a third slowest hot lap. Also, Chips is putting in 8.7. And building somewhere. Gonna bump Matt down to the number 3 spot. 231 lap pace now. Bailey on that 34 and Chets on that 33, 5 flat. Trying to get on that 34 lap pace. Got Philly in the grayish blue. I would always forget that pace color for some reason. And we got Chets in the yellow. Drop in the silver up one. And then Mike in the white front wheel. Two minutes down and 3 left to go. They're going to drop the pace down to 34.506. Chuck's going to fall back to 33.501.
Oh, sorry, little car. It's like I gave a month of truck compared to your car. Run you over, Matt.
Yeah, man. We got Matt on a 30 and Mike on a 28 in the number 4 spot. He's pushing the best of the 10.1. Matt comes out his personal best at 8.9, follows it up in 8.8, slowly getting close to Billy and Chuck's pace. Got a 9.5 to go. Billy's on a 34 lap pace, Chuck's on a 33. Matt dropping an 8.7, trying to get onto a 31, and right now he's on a 35 flat. Mike Woodley on the 4, and 28.5, I heard something happen. Oh, it was just Matt doing something.
I broke mine.
Yes,
you did.
You hit the sleeper. And then Tom starts to run on it.
That's my arm.
30 seconds to go. 30 seconds to go, guys. It's like he's going to drop out. Not going to change his position, unfortunately. a 0.6 last time by from Billy. You put a hot lap. And rolls it over again. Here's the traction roll over there. And there's the thing. Keep going to your name. Here's Paul Drives. Keep on going to your name. Here's Paul. Drop to it only. 29 and 5 for that. Not even in the 30s. You got sex. You are done with 32, 5, 5. And Billy, you're done with 34, 5, or 6. Billy.